Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn alphabets A to F. Okay, children? A for apple. A for ant. See, children, this is an apple. A for apple. Which color is this? Yes, this is a red color. Very good. B for ball. B for banana. B for bat. See, children, this is a bat. C for cat. See, children, this is a cat mask. C for cat. C for cap. This is a blue color cap. Okay. C for cap. D for doll. D for duck. This is a doll. D for doll. E for elephant. See, children, this is an elephant. Elephant has long trunk. This is a elephant. E for elephant. E for egg. This is an egg. Okay. F for flower. F for fish. F for fish. This is a fish. Very good. Children, practice this alphabets. Okay. Bye-bye.